That's how they operate. Simple as that. It was called the... Was it called the addition or something like that?
This is where everybody says, oh, wow!
This is before the 8-hour day, and usually cycle home.
No, there's two machines, one's right leg, the left hand and the right leg machine, left leg and left.
You've got all these fingers? I've got all my fingers, yes. Peter was trying to tell me he's...
And you change the configuration of the cam. So when the platen comes up against the type, it stays there for half a second. Instead of just from these machines, it was just like this all the time. This one stays there, gives a slightly better print. Right? It's only for a fraction of a second longer. Yeah. Still got the same old motor on it.
No, it's ugly.
But it's a lot smoother and a lot lighter and you can go a bit faster. With a 1200
That's
an hour.
That's why you put the ink in the top and the left on it. Yeah.
You want me to drink your coffee?
Yeah, drink your coffee. Like you're working too hard.
Put the leg up.
Yeah, so much for print.